go.
Core's a pro. Look at that.
Bro. So Willie, now, okay, that's beautiful. It feels good. Good to be out here. The big float is on Saturday. But tell me a little bit about Poets Beach, the modern day first modern day this beach that the city has actually funded for stuff to people to swim in. Right.
Right. Yeah, it's really exciting. It's a Poets Beach is a project, Human Access Project, initiated 3 years ago. It's where we put in for the big float. And we, in order to get to the sandy beach, we literally had to get 4 to 6 volunteers to help people walk over a field of riprap rock.
So there'll be swim lines, there'll be lifeguards, there'll be some picnic tables and all that, right?
Correct. This is going to be Portland's least risky place to get into the water. You'll notice we're wearing life jackets. We're never going to say swimming is safe, just like driving a car isn't safe, or being a pedestrian isn't safe, or riding a bike isn't safe. But the city is recognizing that people are swimming, and we need to engineer places that people can safely get in the water to create less risky experiences. Are we-